Here are my 26 Trophies Duboisi Mazwa. They're in a 75-gallon tank. It's not drilled yet. It's going to be soon. For Mogan Man, there is the rock formation I use, and it's like a beige rock type thing. I need some input on why my tank is so cloudy. You can barely see the AquaClear intake tube, and you can see a sheen coming off of the rocks, which isn't normal. Probably about the first 2 inches is clear, and the rest isn't clear. So if anyone has any input, I'll take it. Thanks.